10 Tails Jinchuriki is ready for me to consume. Soon, this world will know its true meaning. I will attain ultimate power, and I will show you my dream. Naruto Uzumakigo.
Who?
Naruto?
I know!
Damn! So this is what you're talking about? This ain't that bad!
What have you done?
I feel like I can say it now.
Say what?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
You consumed the 10 tails. My plan is ruined.
Whoa. Crazy. Hey, what does this do?
It's a black toothpick.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
You good there, buddy?
Oh, no.
You have ruined my dream.
Oh, damn. I MLK'd you. My fault.
You do not know the power of the 10 tails. It will consume you.
So then why did you want it?
Because it's I wanted to be consumed.
Oh, what? Why? That's stupid.
I'm a bottom.
I'm really kind of dumb.
He's flying.
You did it, Naruto.
He can fly. War is over. Now I declare my...
Shut up. Wait, you're so all-powerful. Can you revive Neji?
God, no. He died by a stick. He deserved to stay dead.
So did Madara.
Now that the war is over, I declare myself. Oh, whoa, my ball.
Damn.
you're pretty fast, Naruto. Yeah.
Sorry, I really haven't got control of these powers yet. Now that I have all this power, I declare myself Hokage.
Probably you know that.
Can he do that?
Who gonna stop me?
Yeah, who's gonna stop him?
No, not me.
I think the script that Bezzy Poo wrote is somehow gonna stop you.
No.
Bezzy Poo scripts out his videos now, everybody. They're all scripted. Every single one of them.
They've been scripted.
These aren't real.
Oh, no, they're not scripted. What are you talking about?
All right, what's my next line, Vez?
Yeah, I didn't say here in the script that he doesn't talk yet.
What?
Wow, it feels so good to be Hokage. Now that I'm Hokage, I can get you guys to do anything I want.
You should get a tan.
You should shut the f*** up.
You should kill her.
Sure. Anyway, Kakashi Sensei.
Yeah.
Go to my house and do my laundry.
But.
Yeah.
Dad! Sasuke! Go with Kakashi Sensei and clean my house. But very dirty. I haven't washed in weeks.
We're top ranked shinobi.
Yeah.
Does it look like I give a f***?
You're giving us women jobs.
Damn right.
That's sexist of you, Kakashi Sensei. I mean, Vezzy Poo.
Yeah, I'm sexist.
Oh.
Hinata. Hinata.
You don't even know my name.
Go to the graveyard and teabag Sasuke's dad's grave.
Oh, yeah, I'll do that for sure. Sorry, Sasuke.
What? Naruto.
Sakura.
Hi.
Here, you know what to do. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, that's the spot.
Oh, yeah. No, it's filthy down here.
Yeah. You like it, though, right? It's fun. Yeah.
Naruto, what are you doing?
You need a good Robin.
Yeah, Robin real good.
Kakashi Sensei, what's going on in here?
Naruto's Hokage now, and he's making us do dumb stuff.
Almighty Lord! I'll praise the almighty Naruto Uzumaki. 2, 3, 4, 5 Hokage.
Tucker, you can stop cleaning up my shoes now.
Okay.
Choji.
Yes, Lord Sixth.
Switch all of your restaurants to plant-based food.
No, you don't mean that.
No more slaughtering animals.
I can't
lives
do that.
Matter. Animal lives matter. Get out of my office.
Choji, yes, ma'am.
Go get my groceries, and if you eat any of them, I swear to God.
You gonna give me a big black toothpick?
Thank you with it. Real good.
I guess I gotta go change all my menus.
Let's go, guys.
Okay.
This is so humiliating.
It's dumb!
Naruto.
God, what is it?
You're being unreasonable.
Unreasonable?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that means. Dictionary.
What, here, this word?
Unreasonable! I'll show you unreasonable!
Do it again, Morton. Oh my god. Hold up, you are being very unreasonable. Oh no, don't hit me with that!
We're gonna find out how much you can take.
You're defeating the whole purpose of this video. Man, I can't believe we go to Naruto's house and do all the stupid women jobs.
Kakashi, this is so humiliating.
Yeah, let's just go get this done. Why did he get such a nice house, too? What did he do to deserve this house? Dude, like, look at this house. It's so nice.
Where are the clothes?
Yeah, he wanted me to do the laundry. This is some real bull... Man, we gotta do something about this.
I am so pissed off right now.
Hey, Choji.
Nice place, and you know what? I'm mad too. Can't believe that bastard is making me put tofu in my food.
You know, he's got power and he's abusing it. What's next? He's gonna start abusing us.
I'm pretty sure he was abusing Hinata. I heard a lot of slapping whenever we were leaving. And some clapping, too.
I hear that all the time. I think they were just goofing off. That stupid ten tails inside of him is making him a big jerk.
Hey, Hinata.
Hi. Just getting some ice for my bruises.
What happened, Hinata?
I tripped and fell.
Into his fist, huh?
He's still the same old Naruto. He's just been more hands-on.
Yeah, don't lie to us. I know a little something about knuckle sandwiches.
Yeah, he's been cooking more often.
Sorry, Choji. Our knuckle sandwiches have to be plant-based now.
Shut up, man.
Salad's good.
So what are we going to do about this, gang?
Nothing. We should leave him the way he is. He's perfect.
Hinata, how can you say that? You have bruises all over your body.
I know. It's been the most thrilling 5 minutes of my life.
Yeah, look at poor Sakura. I can't even talk anymore.
I had to touch his grippers for 20 minutes.
She had to give him a foot massage.
I don't remember him telling you to do that. I think he just did that.
It was under his ass. It was under his ass.
Anyway.
If you say so.
You gotta come up with a plan. Look, here's my plan. I say we lure him into the ramen shop with Ramen Guy, his favorite guy ever. He can't make him do bad things. He loves him. And then once there, we surround him, put him in a chokehold or something, and kill him.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. He killed Madara with a toothpick. There is one person who could defeat Naruto. But if only we knew somebody who could bring dead people back to life.
Nothing's ringing a bell.
To Orochimaru's place.
So they're planning to take me down, huh?
No, never.
Wait, what the? Where did you guys come from?
You're being so irresponsible to them. Cool it down. Damn it.
All right, gang, this is the place.
It's so creepy and cold in here.
Sasuke, you getting flashbacks?
You're just going through meat withdrawals.
I'm getting PTSD.
Is that him over there?
Sasuke, he's over here. Let's go say hi. Remember when you tried to kill him, but he somehow didn't die like 3 different times?
Oh, I'm gonna kill
him
this time
for sure.
He's like
Voldemort.
Like, my
Orochimaru! What's up, old buddy?
Kakashi sensei.
That's not even, no! Snakes don't even, that was a shush sound, not a sound.
Shut up.
So we meet again, old friend.
Oh, so you're back for another appointment?
No.
My favorite patient.
Anyways, Orochimaru, we need your help.
With what?
Well, you decided you were too cool to go to the war, so you weren't there to find out. Naruto became the Ten Tails Jinchuriki, and he declared himself Hokage. And he's being a real piece of work.
The Ten Tails, you say?
Interesting.
What's interesting is this big snake.
Hey, yeah. Get down from there.
But if I don't, huh?
You're gonna break it.
Choji, that snake is actually Orochimaru's wiener.
I detached it. Why should I help you?
Well, I could list a bunch of reasons. You're kind of Hitler in our universe.
You bring up a good point. Fine, I will help you.
I didn't even tell you what we needed help with yet.
Kakashi-sensei, what's Sakura doing?
She's so stupid.
This place is disgusting. You need a remodel. There's blood on the wall. You're gonna need new paint job. Pretty sure there's mold right here.
Kakashi-sensei.
What a naggy.
Yeah, how about you help us and you can keep her?
I will help you, Kakashi.
All right, we need you to bring someone back to life.
The third?
No, why does everyone think the third? No, we do not need the third back.
I love the third.
No, you don't.
He's fine. Yeah.
He was always so nice to me, Kakashi.
We need.
You may be more of an evil genius than I am.
Let's go kick Naruto's ass. All right, guys, let's take care of business. You ready, Choji?
Kakashi-sensei, if I can't get any meat real soon, you guys are gonna have to start dying one by one.
Okay. Sakura, come here. Let me see your hand.
Yeah.
Let me see your hand. Choji, go ahead.
You're not my kind of meat, but I guess you'll do.
Ow! All right, that'll hold you for now. All right, let's take care of business.
Hold on, give me a second. Here we go. I'm better now.
Knock, knock, knock. Naruto, we're coming in.
Oh, yeah, baby. So strong, so sexy. Everybody loves you, Naruto. Oh, yeah, you're so hot.
Hey, behind you.
Oh, hey, guys.
Hi.
You guys finished doing everything I told you to?
No, we did none of it.
What did you say?
I finished mine.
Sakura, what the f***?
He told me that.
We're here to take you down. So step down as Hokage right now or else.
I'm the one that does the
coup d'etat? That thing!
That word that we did to the Uchihas! That's my thing! I do that as Hokage! You don't do that!
Oh yeah? So you're not gonna step down?
No!
Alright.
What are you gonna do about it, old man?
Clap!
Choji.
Oh crap.
There's a reason why we had a plan.
I forgot about the plan.
Come on in, Mrs. Uzumaki!
What? You brought my mom's dead body here?
This is what you're doing for 16 years of your life, Naruto! I didn't die so you could become an... Get over here, Mr.
Mommy.
Bend over!
No,
ha ha ha! Spanky! You're gonna listen and treat your friends nicely, you understand me?
Now make him deactivate the powers!
Deactivate the powers now!
Yeah,
no,
tell them to quit being a jerk.
But Mommy, they're not gonna think I'm cool anymore!
You were never cool to begin with. Your father was the cool one.
Mrs. Uzumaki?
Yes.
Can you make him spit out the tentail so I can eat it?
No. Actually, yeah. Spit it out. You are no longer the Hokage either!
What do you know? No.
Choji's Hokage now!
Yes! That, thank you.
What have you done?
Shut up! Get over here!
Ow!
You're gonna beat Hinata more too. Hurt. She loves that.
Okay. Ow, Mom.
The day is saved.
My first degree as Hokage.
She said Choji was Hokage.
Anyway. The most important thing we learned today is that veganism is stupid.
True that.
Ha-ha! Fist bump!
Ha-ha!
Yeah, fist bump. I was gonna make you Hokage, but...
Why do you sound like Naruto?
I'm his mom. Why would I not sound like him? That's where he gets his voice from.
My mom said I have to come by here and say I'm sorry.
And?
Sorry for trying to be Hokage and be abusive to all of you.
And?
I'm sorry I made Sakura clean my shoes.
No, not that. The other
thing. Yeah, that!
Sorry that I was in... And I hate Hinata.
And?
That I made Choji try to change his menu.
Damn straight, and you're never gonna do that crap again.
And?
And I'm sorry I made you guys go to my house and clean it up.
And?
Oh, that's all I did.
Video outro screen right here.